happened at Chicago last night? Anybody get killed?
No, nobody got killed. A lot of people got hurt.
What? How did they get hurt? Hit with rocks or with clubs or what?
Well, I'd say 9 out of 10 got hurt by excessive police action.
And what? And what were they doing?
A lot of them were, you know, troublemakers. But I'd say more than that, they were people that were just standing there and got caught in the thing. They were observers. They were middle-aged ladies pushed through plate glass windows because they just happened to be standing there. There were kids that would give a Bronx cheer, and 3 or 4 policemen would lay on them and just beat the hell out of them and then not even arrest them. It was a very disgusting performance, my judgment, Mr. President. I think I had awfully good intelligence on it. I think it was caused by law enforcement. Absolutely unnecessary. I think logistically their problem was a cinch. My God, they outnumbered them. They could outmaneuver them. If they'd acted with balance, there wouldn't have been any trouble.
How many got hurt?
I'd say 200-300.
How's anybody serious?
No, not that I know of. By that I mean no critical injury that threatened life.
Did you get incensed any at the subjectivity of the networks?
Yeah. Particularly because they were, well, subjectivity gets it. I mean, they were ignorant. They don't know what the hell they're mad about. I thought Cronkite, several of them, were just, quite unreasoning. I don't believe I think if they'd known all the truth, 2/3 of their feeling might have been justified, but I don't think they knew the truth, and I think they were not performing professionally.
Thank you, my friend.